If people label you, often it's because they aren't able to do what you're doing. And if you look at someone else and say, no, that's bad, it's usually also a hidden wish, part of a shadow side. Part of you goes, I wish I could do that. So who do you want to be? The person that's labeled by the people not taking action, or the person that gets done?